Hey guys, so we officially now have a fan group. So, we have this, if you guys can guess what this means. This and this are related. We actually have, we have a couple shirts, some pants are coming out. They're, Adidas and stuff. Adidas. But, anyways, back to the video. What's up everyone, welcome back to another video on the channel. Today's video, we're going to be playing parkour. I originally thought that this was the original parkour game, where you can actually do parkour, but you're going the wrong way. But yeah, today we are going to be playing this game, and yeah, hope you enjoy. So, I think this game is like I'm pretty sure it's the one that went viral, because I'm pretty sure it's just a whole free model lobby. Most likely, because I've probably seen this lobby like 40 times. Yeah, I actually have this as one of my games too, actually. It's called Color Obby. I'm glad this doesn't have any like trippy GUIs or anything. Just, yeah. But yeah. Just glad it doesn't have any of those like weird DUI things that makes my game laggy, but yeah. I'm glad this game hasn't gotten taken down. Well, it wouldn't really affect me if it gotten taken down, because I could just make it in like 2 seconds flat. But yeah. what do people commentate like this? Oh, if you guys do want to get the I Like Cookies shirt, make sure to go buy it. Make sure to go buy it from the KE Productions fan group. You know? Yeah. There's some stuff. Also, this is the pants that are coming out soon. It hasn't processed yet, but yeah. They're gonna come out soon. Oh, I like these little swirly things. They're like the new Nether update, 1.16 update. I'm going to rage. Alright, there we go. I wasn't actually raging that hard. I just like to do that sometimes. I have a mouse pad, don't worry. Okay. Bop and boop. Let's go. 360! Oh, I could have landed on the checkpoint, but either way, it's still pretty cool. Oh, hey Dennis, this is the real way you do 360, so let me show you. So, you know how you just discovered shift lock? Okay, put on shift lock, and then do a 360, because I just 360'd onto that. Instead of just going first person, then doing it like this, I mean, it'll look the same, but yeah, just a little tip. I should probably stop doing 360s. I should practice them. But yeah. Oh, guys, there's actually a Halloween hoodie coming out soon, if I can actually make it. But yeah, Halloween hoodie coming out soon. Make sure to buy it if you guys like Halloween. But I'm just kidding. You guys don't have to buy it if you don't want to. But if you have just some extra Robux around. Oh my god! if you guys just have some extra Robux lying around, then Why not spend it? You guys will support me. And since I can't really make real life merch, I decided, why can't I just make Roblox merch? It's easy and it's fun. But guys, I won't be doing that much pants because I'm used to the shirt template, honestly. I'm used to the shirt template. So yeah, that's easier. The shirt template is easier to get used to. So yeah, but guys, I will be making some pants. I mean, I just made some pants. I think all pants will come with the same shoes too, cause I found this awesome pants shoes template. So I really hope that works. Hope I can find it again. I'll probably be able to find it again, but yeah. Where are these? Like little lava stairs? Anyways, but yeah. I'm just so excited to see how much members we get in the fan group and how much money we make off like shirts. Did they actually write that? Did they write that, or was the chat loading? Pretty sure the chat's well, great. When I tried, oh my god, it looks so weird to see a different name when I type in chat. It's so weird to see a different name. But guys, I have been wearing a fedora this whole time. Like and subscribe if you want a picture. Don't worry. Oh, guys, if you do want to see the picture, you guys have to go on our Twitter. Sorry. But yeah, you don't actually have to sign up if you want to like it. You have to sign up, but you can look at Twitter and see all the stuff on Twitter without actually signing up. So, if you guys didn't know. But yeah. Whoa, we're already on stage 14. That's pretty nice, but yeah. Merch. Oh, guys, I will be doing a 300 subscriber special. If you guys, you know, if we get to 300 subscribers, we'll do something special for 300 subscribers, you know? Maybe, we're gonna be, dipping 300 marbles? Totally not ripping off of James stuff. But yeah, James / the Old Ones Out. I'm pretty sure you guys have heard of him if you guys watch. If you guys are in the animation community of YouTube. But yeah. But we will be giving James credit for the idea, because Eli originally came up with the idea for doing a 300 Marvel special. We might actually do it for 1,000 subscribers, because he originally said, well, in our Discord, he said to do like a 1,000 subscriber special for Marvels. So yeah, we probably will do it for 1,000, because 300 is not that much, actually. Wait, no, James does sprinkles. I just remember that. But yeah, it's actually, well, it's kind of ripping off of James' idea. But yeah. Oh, by the way, guys, I personally love the I Like Cookies shirt, so let me know your opinions down below. But yeah, I'm probably gonna be wearing this outfit when I record now. Except if I'm doing like an avatar type thing, then yeah, I won't be doing that. So that's basically the whole thing. And yeah, I can't wait. Oh, by the way, guys, I have a question to ask you. Can we hit 250 subscribers before November? New challenge? Yeah, you probably can, actually. I mean, if another video gets a decent amount of views, like the Among Us one. Oh, even that road trip one. Yeah, that's a decent amount of views in my book. But yeah. That's a good amount of views for 100 and something. That's a lot of views. Oh my god, I messed up on that jump once again. But yeah, and this is a Reese's container. I'm gonna throw it away after I record this. Okay, let's go on the edge. Yeet, a yeet, and a yeet, and a yeet, and a yeet, and a 360. You can just walk on this. Okay. So, which one can you not? Oh, no. This one. Alright. This one. So, left. Alright. Left, right. So, left. Oh, that was easy. I just used my Roblox knowledge to try to solve that. Because, especially free model, because this free model is, like, really old. I know it's over 2 years old, because I think I made the whole free modeled color obby in like 2018. So yeah, that's it. But yeah, free modeled color obby, easy. Well, since we're breezing through this obby pretty fast, I think we should just like talk about normal stuff and not the obby. I might rage and say, oh my god, this game sucks, but I keep playing it. But yeah, I think I like how I've just been talking this whole time. Alright, I'm gonna stop at like stage 50 so I can record another video. But yeah, either way, I still enjoy making videos. Oh, speaking of making videos, I don't have anything to say. I just like making videos. Yeah. So I like uploading videos to this channel. Speaking of different channels, we do have a KE Productions live channel. Since for some reason I cannot go live on this channel. It's been revoked for some reason, I don't know why. I didn't break any of the rules, but yeah, guys, I will be I will be live streaming. I'll start live streaming tomorrow. But yeah, it's called KE Productions Live. I'll link it in the description. Turn on post notifications for that channel too if you want to, because if you guys want to join the lives, yeah. But yeah, so that's cool. It's not really inspired by DanTDM's DanTDM live. What are you? I don't want to call. Oh my god! I'm currently trying to record a video right now. All right, I'll be right back. I'm recording a video. That was easy. All right. Oh my god, he's literally calling.
Hello?
I'm recording a video.
You're recording?
Yes. Goodbye.
Wait, Killian.
What?
Can I be in it?
Fine. Talk.
Hi.
Your talking limit has been up. I will now hang up in 5, 4,
no,
3,
Killian,
2,
no,
1.
No,
goodbye.
No,
oh my god. He's gonna call back. He's gonna call back. He just called back. He just said no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my. It's not funny anymore. I mean, it's kind of funny, but yeah. But guys, I think I'm going to stop recording there. If you did enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for the most. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one.